superstars. We go where other entertainers won't go. We go into volcanoes, we go into hurricanes, we go to war zones. That's what we do. We try to bring the best product we can to our fans.
It was just stressful because it was unknown. It was unknown when we were going to leave. It was unknown what we had to do to leave and where we had to go. I think once everybody knew what we had to do, we were fine. Even we had a couple days back when we were going through France and Ireland where we knew we had to go for 42 hours straight. And everybody just knew ahead of time, so it was okay. The worst was just waking up and not knowing. And then when we finally got the call and said, okay, we're leaving tomorrow real early. It's gonna be 7 hours of travel involved just to get to the plane, and then another 8 hours in the flight.
Yes, I made it. I made it. USA, USA.
It's been a hectic trip, to say the least. I think we're all pretty tired. The worst transportation was probably